Hey, what is up, YouTube? SJDR24Gaming here. Bringing you guys another video. This is going to be a comparison video. It's going to be the same exact car, same exact track. I'm going to try using the same time of day. This is going to be Project Cars 2, which is a phenomenal game, versus Gran Turismo Sport, which is also at the top of the league of sim racers. We're going to use, like I said, the same track. Try to get in the same exact time of day. We might not be able to, but... just let me know in the comments. This is a comparison video. We're going to do sound. What do you think of the sound on the interior, sound on the exterior, how they drive? What do you think? In my personal quick opinion, Gran Turismo Sport for me, I've been playing it longer, so a little bit easier to handle. This Project Cars 2 is definitely, I feel like they had people that use steering wheels in mind other than controllers, because it is a pain in the butt to use the controller. It is so difficult, but yeah, it's still an amazing, phenomenal game. So just in the comments below, let me know what you guys think, which one is better and whatnot. Jump right into it.